Funlings! Check out my recycled treasures! Here, we have a working cannon!
Mine! I'll take it!
Do you have any wood so I can make a new chair? Yeah, there should be some in the red dumpster! Thanks! What's this? Why do you have my ice cream in your dumpster? It wasn't me. I love your ice creams. I also had an ice cream left outside the tea room. Hello? Anybody there? Why is there an ice cream here? So, somebody is leaving your ice creams everywhere? But who? Let's find out. Look, there's an ice cream. Oh, ice cream. Ah, an exploding ice cream. Somebody changed the ice cream. This feels like Witch, Rascal, Shadow or the Pirate Funlings. Let's clean off the ice cream and keep investigating. We can use my truck. We'll use the trash bags to hide. Let's go! And now we wait. They'll love this ice cream. So it was Rascal Funling. But who is he working with? We can use my car. Ooh, ice cream. Here we are. Aha! It's Diesel and Rascal Funling! Are you sure they can't see us? Yeah, we are really hidden! They got away! Let's get back to the ice cream shop. Why are they using my ice creams? And how are we going to catch them? Thomas can help us. Thomas, we need to catch Diesel.
Okay, let's go. There they are.
One. I have a plan.
I can't see. Tasty ice cream. Caught you.
Why are you using our ice creams to prank?
No, I loved your ice cream. I asked Rascal Funling to give the ice creams out to everyone.
But why did the ice cream explode? Well, I had to make at least one exploding ice cream. Oh, that makes sense. I'm glad you enjoyed my ice creams and we solved the mystery.